Hello. I forget where the fuck I put the controller after this morning. Oh, there we go. At some point, I should probably take the time to, like, email tracker to open. Do I have QSB open? Still no, I restarted my computer. On the update, thanks. Jimmy! Just gonna fix the window size here. Tracker, set it to inverted, turn on big key shuffle, and away. Hold on, start music. We go! I forgot to actually try auto-tracking, but this is probably just gonna work. That's whatever. It's not usually where I go, but okay. Okay, two more items. I did this really wrong already. It's alright though. I'm terrible. What if you went this way and then... Okay. Alright, one more item. Maybe. Really, I just want the bombs. Cool RNG. Okay, so if I get another... I'll take a fifth. If I get an item, I save and quit instantly. one more try. I'm just curious. Well, we're pretty much guaranteed to be doing that next. Unless I just happen to find the Moon Pearl here. Two probably enough. Okay, so I'm going to make the assumption right now that I'm probably picking up my Moon Pearl in Thieves Town. I think I just go north and start in CAC at that point. Thieves Town, we go. I could also go Catfish and Pyramid, but with the big key, it seems really likely that it's just Thieves Town. Could also just be like a lamp there. It's a pretty nice set of 50-50s. That puts Pot in play, actually. I don't feel the need to map check yet. Lost it. I know I can kill. Crystal. May or may not need the big key for Skullwoods here. For that to be relevant. Two items already. Stupid routers. Absolutely feasting tonight. Close your eyes. Falling inside, just howling in the shadows. Don't want anything anymore. Decent RNG there. Just gonna fucking fire rod these things if they give me bad movement patterns. Yeah, it's actually just Mothula. That's a fucking Mothula scream right here. Okay. Oh! I'm an idiot. I saw that coming too. Oh dear. Okay. It's a pretty bad place to take a death, honestly. Now that there's a lot of good places, that's a pretty bad one. Even a hundred. I saw it coming too. I'm like, oh, he's about to breathe fire, but my brain just doesn't work.
Sun will rise, close your eyes, down fallen.
I genuinely don't know if you can hit the fucking Patrick stars with. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Okay, I kinda just wanna quit. This is what happens when you rust. Right, Skullwoods seems like the likely play next. Okay, thankfully I at least have a hammer for that. I wonder if I can actually hit these with this. Oh my god! getting hit by that fucking death cricket. Absolutely fucking splatted me. Holy shit, that was really hard. Alright, what if I didn't just fucking int away 4 minutes? Haha, JK. Unless. Fucking awful. Didn't think so. I thought it was the scoreboard's big that was gonna be the prize. Anyway. Let's see, are you the small key? I'm betting you're the small key. Actually, the item. Okay. So the Skullwood's Big is actually a material here. It's just the fire rod that matters. If this is actually the answer, but I'd be kind of surprised if it's not. Oh my god! Okay. I am glad I'm playing the seed, and that this one doesn't actually count, because, you know. My timings are just off. So how many keys I have? I think I've. Okay. So I'm gonna pick this up. I maybe should pick that up. Not a big deal though. It shouldn't be at least. Oh my god. Okay. That's not what I expected. It could still be relevant. But it's not what I expected. Which I guess means that I'm probably actually missing the flippers for Ice Palace. By the way, I'm gonna make the play to the mountain now. After this pyramid catfish pod. And if I find something for Ice Palace, I'm doing that instead of pod. If I find flippers. Christ, I suck right now, man. I think it's important to at least do this in case you're being led to a lamp. I have so little left, I'm just gonna blind this. Even though this is out of logic. Mistake! Okay. Maybe I don't wanna play ladder if my wrist is hurting like this. Not sure if I want to play this seed, honestly, if my wrist is hurting like this. Don't be ice. I don't know that that's better. I just know that that's different. Thank you. I actually think that what I'm looking for is a decent chance to be a spike cave, but I can't follow that. Because I, like, literally cannot sequence break it. Unlucky. Like, if I had another couple hearts, I could maybe sequence break it with the potion, but... No reason to skip this. Alright, well, we go into pod. Pretty sure I was safe, but that was still a little bit fucking close. Let's not get hit on the way to pod, shall we? Oh, fucking shitballs. Okay, we're just gonna turtle for a second here. I freaked out when my hammer missed. Okay. Are you boat locked? Can I get the small keys or just go for the boss? If it's a crystal, probably. Okay. Like, this is still really low percent. I don't know that that worries me though. Anyways. We are blocked. Should grab all this. Because if this is two keys, I actually am gonna go kill Homosaur. I mean, it doesn't really matter between. I want these arrows. Thank you. is the worst part of it. No pressure. Nice and slow. There's a lamp in here. Maybe. There's certainly something in here, and I suspect it's the flippers for Ice Palace. Let's see if I played myself. So, one of these three has to be the lamp. No, it doesn't. I lied. That wasn't logic. Surely it won't be in Hellway, Copium. If it's Hellway, then I fucked myself with my route. God damn it. Alright, Thank you. I probably was just too eager, honestly. I should have not rattled like this. Desert's a hero's red. Desert's a pendant. East's a crystal. All right. I forgot that the fire rod doubles as the lamp in a lot of situations here. Yeah, I'm going over there. Alright, I think I'm in front of escape, and then I am going to kill myself and head eastern. Maybe actually I'm gonna go to base sewers at least. Three items between sink and the back. good Eastern. Did you get the red from one of these? So we save and quit out of this. I go into Light World, I use the Whirlpool, and I come across the top door of Light World. I really didn't need to do that. I'm not even sure that saved time. Looks like it did not save me time, based on the belt. So, might be Hookshot or Boots away from being able to kill Vidi at this point. What I still need, for sure. Need the Hookshot, I need the Mirror. Hera. I need the Ice Rod, I need the Turtle Rock Big. That's one item. So, at least three items for go. But not actually guaranteed to be any more than that. And hopefully I'll like find some help somewhere. Thank you. Yo, what if I didn't suck? Holy shit. Can't beat Swamp. Can't beat Hera. Yeah, I think I just stay with the same plan. Best thing I can find is no more bottles and Sick Kid having something, so the Mothla is actually required. Of course I'm not fucking skipping our pieces right now. I'm at 4 hearts, man. Like, if they're way out of the way, I might skip, but... Here, where's that cape? It was an eastern, right? No, it was before Eastern. It was... You saw her back a pod. Alright, last item here. I'm gonna check out Castle Tower because I really want to know if I need to do this. So this should be in hearts right now. Lucky. Alright, nothing in Lumberjack. Should probably check pet on my way through. Sure, one was magic. I probably need that, but let's grab it and just be safe. That's pointless. Means that the mirror. I mean, I need in the mirror. I need to do pad two. Good luck, anyone who skips Eastern Big Chest, but you're a fucking idiot if you do that. Okay. Ice Run. Potentially. Ice Run Turtle Rock Big for Go, potentially? Oops, I need to do Blind Set. I'm dumb. Okay. So we're gonna go. Am I just hard opening Ice Road Cave? Or am I doing. Am I leaving it with Mini Moldarm? So far, no other bottle here. That's good. I wanna try. I think I do just grab everything though. I think I do Mini Moldarm in the swamp. Because it might have a med for. Okay. So I'm gonna go. Grab the Smiths. Really hope that ends up being impactful. Because people who open a CAC are going to get in a lot of trouble. I needed flippers too to do swamp, didn't I? What a really awkward thing to discover. Whew, lucky me, because I could have left that. And that would have been a robot. Really good smith chain, actually. That ether could be impactful, and those flippers could be really impactful. I mean, obviously, that's not part of the smith chain, but it kind of is logistically. Now I start into Dark Pig for God mode. God, that would have been really awkward if I went without the fucking flippers. That seems pretty good. Kind of rules. Go from the I'm not gonna go past though. I'm not gonna go ice red and shit. Okay, that's stun price. Okay, right now it's time to pull the flipper shit. Because I'm not going over there right now. Not when I have the ability to potentially get to. What, three more crystals? Two more crystals? Two more crystals, technically, but. I spin a crystal instead of Trotter Rock, man. I'd actually be in good one. It's fucking crazy. I think I skip left side here. If I see no map or compass before I go, I'm definitely skipping the left side. If I see both, I think I go for left. There goes the hope to get Sword Edge by doing Moldrum first. Whoopsies. I wasn't sure if one map slash compass should send me over, but I think I have enough in front of me that I'm hesitant to try to skip too aggressively. I just know it's almost kind of counterintuitive. But if I lose something here, I'm so fucking toast. I will be honest, the Swamp Big gave me more of a push to skip left, the lack of it, that is, but, yeah.
Get up, Sarahajimate. Same old story, congratulations.
Damn it, not the one I wanted. That would have been so good. Okay, but I'm at least got both those items. And if something's an ice pig, hoo boy. Fucking awful. Can I go turn that in right now? I guess I can. Damn it. I was really hoping Big Chest would have the last item. Alright, well, we'll leave him one. Or would have the last, compass map.
Congratulations!
Honestly, if I'm not gonna do it right now, I'm never gonna do it. So we're just gonna do it now. Oh, so close!
Ice run?
Ice run? Yeah, I didn't think so. It's alright. My light world route has been really good so far. Gina, checkerboard. Mm-hmm. trying really hard to one-trip Death Mountain on the, from the old two, or if I'm leaving the old two, it's going to be because it's already up there. We'll see, maybe this will be quick. It'll just be kind of an awkward spot. Let's see what you are. Nope. I'm not doing this right now, I don't think. Unless Myers Quake. If Myers Quake, I'm gonna go and pop my head into the hood. Okay. Well, that sucks. Okay, potentially two items in here. I'm not even actually guaranteed to get an item. There's one. The rock. Nice. Okay. Okay. That helps me a lot, actually. One more item in here. Right side is big key locked. I'm not gonna bother sequence breaking that shit. I swear for go. I know, what a new. Oh, and I swear and quake for go. What a new and original good mode item. I need to end at Trinex. I have no mitts. New Hera. Quick for go. Okay, I'm not touching Hero Basement. If I give it by Hero Basement, I get by Hero Basement, but I ain't touching that shit. Not with what how little I have, or not how much I have open. Not how little I need is the better answer, actually. Don't care. I need to watch this show. Sounds real fucked up. Right up my alley. Leaving one item in the basement. Oh, that actually was a poke, okay. I actually wasn't sure that was a poke, or... I actually knew that was a poke if I had thought about it. Really awkward. So let's start the meeting. I think it's very likely this is just in there. I think I need to do it this way though. Which is unfortunate. I'm dumb. I should unhook Sutton and Super Bunny first. In case they're in there. Whatever. We'll do it in the middle. And then if they're in Hookshot or Super Bunny, then I get to skip. Wish there was a way to leave my portal in front of Turtle Rock. I'm not fucking touching that thing. Reason to put anything else on there, not really. All right. I'm also leaving Sparrow Cave. Oh my god. Super Bunny into Laser Bridge. Okay, there's nuts, okay. Oh, if I had done this as I went by the first time, I wouldn't have had to do this awkward routing. I'm dumb. Item number 2. Item number 3. Item go mode. Fuck. I could have played that a lot better, unfortunately. Yeah, I was worried about that. Save for the next house. Turok might be the best thing I have going for me, but I still think I'm not in a great spot. Aggregately. I guess my lightning rod was felt really good on the whole. Unfortunately, that's all right. Going all the way down. Unfortunately, boots not required, but actually, more annoying is that ether is not required. Thank you. I'd actually have time to watch an episode of something before the race.
Bye bye yesterday.
I guess you need the Flippers from Smiths. That could be a good mode. It's not good. I'm almost on double. I routed Light World really well. I struggle bust a little bit on my early Dark World. I took a couple of deaths in Thieves Town that I didn't need to take. I should make it to the... yeah, let's just be... whatever. Whatever. I knew I was fucking the one cycle by... yeah, but this I got the two. I think if you don't have the mirror or mitts when you go to CAC, you might be in a lot of trouble this scene. Mirror was an Eastern Palace big key chest, with the Eastern Palace big key in, Uncle. Mitts were in Super Bunny Cave. That I should have just left it. Such a good peace of mind for me. Ah, oh, god damn it. Also, my hand kind of really hurts. Let me hit that ladder race. Yes, I am so bad at this game. Holy crap. I don't even mind about getting punted, that doesn't bother me, but... the only bad thing is that I did Super Bunny Cave after I dropped down, so I was Quake for Go Mode, and it was just on Laser Bridge. But because I would have been spit out in the Dark World when I killed Trinex, I did it after I did the middle of Turtle Rock. Which is unfortunate. That was an easy double that I fucked up. Three total. That's one, I'm pretty sure. Okay. I got two doubles there. Or two, combo hits. But anyway, Mitch, we're just in Super Bunny Cave, so if I had done that before I dropped down, then I would have known that I could have got back in, and I would have done Laser Bridge first, and so that would have saved me a couple minutes. Flute's on ped, but it's inverted, so nobody cares. Belief that makes me who I am. So you're not getting in trouble there, that's fine.
Get up now, get up now, stronger. I believe myself. Stand up now, shouting. I'll never run away. I'ma lose control.
I bet I got dusted. No, I dusted everybody so far, but nobody particularly good has run this. Why can't I edit this? Did I miss something? Let me try refreshing this. Oh, there we go. I shouldn't feel too bad that I only won by 5 minutes over everybody else, but nobody else particularly good has run this yet. I have the lowest CR of anybody here. It's not surprising. Like, I've routed the mid very, very well.